Tonight's concert marks one of the many highlights of the Hua Chong Arts Fest 2007. This is an annual event to which tickets are distributed by invitation only, and tonight we will come together to celebrate our many performing arts talents.
This year, our performing arts groups have once again exceeded themselves and done Hua Chong proud, clinching a total of 4 gold with honours, 3 golds, and 1 silver at the Singapore Youth Festival Central Judging.
To all the guests, students, and proud parents here today, we sincerely thank you for your support and your attendance.
In addition, our gratitude goes out especially to our Hua Chong partners for their support over the years. The concert and visual art exhibition is just a small gesture on our part, not only to thank them, but also to showcase our students' talents in the performing, visual, and literary arts.
Also gracing this occasion tonight are some special elderly guests from Xinyuan Community Care, which is listed under one of the members of the National Council of Social Services. We'd like to give them a very warm welcome as well.
So, again, I wonder what's in store for us tonight.
A total of 8 art CCAs, consisting of Hua Chong's best and brightest, will be showcasing their many talents here tonight.
But wait, before we welcome our Chinese orchestra on stage, may we remind the audience to turn off all handphones and beeping devices so as to better facilitate our appreciation of the art.
The Chinese orchestra will be performing 2 pieces tonight. Firstly, Gong Zu and their SYF choice piece, Da Di Hui Chun.
Gong Zu is the second movement of the Mo'er Suite. The suite portrays the vibrance and unity of the Mo'er tribe of northern China. Gong Zu begins with a lively allegro depicting the ceremonial entrance of the Mo'er princess, followed by a flowing melodies representing the princess's beauty and grace, as well as the people's love and admiration for her.
Da Di Hui Chun is a narration of the life cycle of nature. The piece begins starkly, depicting a barren land which soon blossoms into a cheerful world. When all ends only leads to another beginning, a barren landscape awaits the next spring.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the Hua Chong Chinese Orchestra and the conductor, Mr. Tan Yanming.
Thank you.
Was a promising start to tonight's program, wasn't it?
Yes, indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give the Chong Chinese Orchestra another round of applause for their amazing performance.
Next up, we have the Chong Symphonic Band performing two songs, Symphonic Overture by James Barnes, as well as a medley of old Hokkien oldies.
Commissioned by the to celebrate the 50th anniversary of the U.S. Air Force Band, this work by the prolific American composer James Barnes opens with a grand brass fanfare. The solo oboe then introduces the fast and exciting main theme, before being quickly joined by the flutes as well as the rest of the band. A lyrical solo alto saxophone melody, answered equally beautifully by the horn, is a showcase of the slow section. Choir abounding semi-quavers by the woodwinds then herald the return of the main theme before the initial fanfare brings the piece to a triumphant close.
The next piece is something closer to home, It consists of tunes that many in the audience might recognize. A medley of Hokkien oldies presents to you a collection of familiar Hokkien tunes, popular in the 60s and 70s, that will be enjoyed by all. So do feel free to sing along to this lively performance.
Their conductor, Mr. Darren Singh, is the concert master of the two harmonic bands and he has been conducting our Huachong Symphonic Band for 9 long years. His dedication to our band has led to their success at the recent and the many SYF Central Judging so far.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you the Huachong Symphonic Band. do support a band by purchasing tickets for Capriccio 23, held on the 5th of June at this very venue. Tickets are priced at $5 each and will be available for purchase at a booth outside during the intermission.
And now, the next item will be harmonica ensemble. The first piece that harmonica ensemble will be performing for us tonight will be Historia de un Amor, meaning a love story in Spanish and written by songwriter Carlos Electa Almaran after the death of his brother's wife. This song is about a woman's own love. It was also in the soundtrack of a 1956 Mexican film of the same name. The song tells of a woman suffering after her love has passed away.
Many of you might have also caught Andrew Lloyd Webber's epic musical, The Phantom of the Opera's run in Singapore recently. Spectacular, wasn't it?
Yes.
In the spirit of this Broadway classic, the Harmonica Club will be playing All I Ask of You, a song from the soundtrack of the film adaptation.
So ladies and gentlemen, let's have another round of applause for Hua Chun's Harmonica Ensemble.
Thank you.
Hey, I think I'm seeing stars.
What stars? Are you okay, Alan? I don't think there are any stars in the auditorium.
Why not? Harmonica is bringing us Constellation 2007, a journey to see the different stars of Aquarius, Pisces, Capricorn, and all the other horoscopes. It will be held on the 4th of June at the High School Drama Center. Tickets are priced at $6 each, and interested people can buy the tickets at the booth, which will be set up during the intermission.
Okay, and now, taking a short break from all that beautiful music, but none other than Isabel Ting from 06A14 here to present to us a montage of four poems, including a sonnet and a villanelle.
Otherwise known as the sexual textile, Isabel, from the English literature, the drama, debate, and film society, has performed at events such as the Young Adult Writers Perform, where she won the top prize for the solo category, as well as How to Cook a Wolf, a two-part women's poetry session at the substation.
The piece she's presenting to us today is titled Auntie, Adult, Addict, Adolescent, and presents to us the many faces of Singaporean society. So without further ado, let's have a hand for Isabel Ting.
Ayo, I tell you this year my daughter turned 30, got two children already, if baby bonus, that is free. But how? Two cannot, must have three. The government say that more is good. I got more money, eat more food. Then make noise, scare the neighborhood. Then I feel migraine and bad mood. And then my son say, CPF, got money, save some, spend the rest. If you employer, lucky best. 14.5% cannot less. Ordinary, special, Medisave can only use in your old age. Got one account for every stage. I try to understand. Hey, day! Aiyah, and then got what? Elder care, MediShield, and now workfare. Economy good what? Must share, share. The money must go everywhere. But actually, hor, don't say I say. This very confusing It's like every day, the young old rich poor, they all want to pay. You don't get money, then you sway. I've spent 10 years in this corporate hellhole, worked my way slowly up to the top, and now I've just been appointed as a CEO. So I'm supposed to feel empowered, endowed, but well, it's kind of lonely here at the top. Yes, I have people at my beck and call, but I'm starting to wonder if all that I've fought for is really what it seems to be at all. Yes, I have money, and yes, I have power. And I also have a 60-hour work week. No time for family, no R&R. And home's just a hotel where I eat and I sleep. My salary? It's peanuts. Can't compensate. I never thought I'd say this, but maybe I need a break. Hey, don't tell my wife. I go downstairs and buy 40. If I strike, damn lucky! No need to work for the rest of my life. Every week, I go and buy 20 big and 20 small. For the past 10 years, I try and try. But until now, I mean nothing at all. Hey, they say, soon Singapore will kai IR. Then I can go and try and play. If I zong, damn shock If I don't zong, then I sway. But actually, now I can see maybe buying this 4D is not so smart there. If the past 10 years I never buy 4D, then by now I'm surely a millionaire. What? You say that life is such a fierce rat race, that the government isn't doing enough? Please, get out of my elite, uncaring face. Look, you can't keep up with society's fast pace and say that it is treating you too rough. You complain that life is such a fierce rat race. Sentiments like yours are commonplace. Of course the dumb will think that life is tough. Please, get out of my elite, uncaring face. It's the law of the jungle. The weak are replaced. Don't whine about it. You know I only laugh. You complain that life is such a fierce rat race. If you're poor or unemployed, don't push the blame. The system's fair, or at least it's fair enough. Please get out of my elite uncaring face. I'm assured of my own future in any case, and to the rest of you, the best of luck. You complain that life is such a fierce rat race, please get out of my elite uncaring face. Thank you.
Thank you, Isabel.
The Hua Chong ELDDFS, aside from organizing the annual faculty competition of Drama Fest, has also staged YOP, short for Young Adult Writers Perform. This event was graced by many local writers, such as Eng Yi Sheng, with numerous groups of students participating in this giving dramatic lyrical renditions of poetry. YOP was a true testament to show that Singapore's literary scene is indeed well and alive.
The ELDDFS has recently concluded its annual drama production, this year titled Tiptoe Through the Tombstones, a murder mystery directed by Mr. Nick Perry. With a brilliant set and a stellar cast, this year's sold-out production was a writer's success indeed.
Now, the Hua Chong Guitar Club is getting ready to rock the house with two pieces, Spring Message and Two Guitars, both composed and arranged by Frankie Shi.
Spring Message is a colourful and bright song which brings delight to the heart of the audience. This exciting arrangement is just the right remedy for any depressed individual. Just the perfect cure for pre-block test blues.
Two Guitars is a sorrowful yet captivating rendition of a traditional Russian gypsy folk song. Be mesmerized by its varying tempo, dynamics, and catchy rhythmic pace.
Hold on, Alan. Do you sing Two Guitars? I'm sure Guitar Club has more than two guitars, right?
Don't be stupid. It's just a title.
Okay, presenting to you the Guitar Club.
Thank you.
at 7:30 on the 2nd of June at the Hua Chung Auditorium. Tickets are being sold at an amazingly low price of $6 at the booths outside. Speaking of which, I wonder what's next on the program.
I know, it's the moment we've all been waiting for.
Could it be the moment we've all been waiting for?
The intermission.
Ladies and gentlemen, the intermission is now over. Please return to your seats and get ready for the exciting second half.
For those who have been unable to purchase their tickets outside, fret not. Ticket sales will continue until the concert days. And once again, thank you all so much for supporting Hua Chung's performing arts.
Alright, now that everyone's settled down, let's carry on with tonight's exciting program.
Up next, we have Hua Chung's very own string ensemble bringing to us a repertoire of two pieces. Firstly, they'll be performing two elegiac melodies, Opus 34, Heart's Wounds, and Last Spring. Last Spring is a sad piece, and in the song version, the text tells of a dying man who is aware that he is observing his final spring. The piece has an air of resignation about it, but as it struggles on, its manner sweetens a bit, nearly suggesting hope. Still, these brighter moments are largely fleeting, as the music remains largely dark and anguish.
After that, the string ensemble will play Last Round, composed by Osvaldo Gonyov. The first part is drenched in the spirit of tango, obsessively straining forward and pulling back. The second part of the work is an elegy, a keening, almost motionless music. The title Last Round is borrowed from a short story on boxing by Julio Cortazar. Gonyov composed this piece as an imaginary chance for Piazzolla's spirit to fight one more time.
So, ladies and gentlemen, sit back and be prepared to be awed by the Hua Chung String Ensemble.
Thank you.
really can't wait for the string's concert.
Me too. Ladies and gentlemen, our Hua Chong String Ensemble will be performing a full concert with an even more amazing repertoire called The Last Round next Tuesday at the Victoria Concert Hall. Concert starts at 7:30 and tickets are going for $10 each.
So if you're keen to hear more from the String Ensemble, please support them by purchasing more tickets after this concert at the booth station outside the auditorium.
Tickets are limited, so hurry up and grab them now. So Ying, I wonder what we have next on the program. It says M-A-D here.
Yes, it's M-A-D. Do you know what it stands for, Alan?
Mommy and Daddy?
No.
Mickey and Donald?
No.
Milk and Donuts?
No.
How about Marcus and Daryl?
No, Alan, it doesn't.
Oh, I give up.
Okay, M-A-D actually stands for Music and Dance.
Wow.
And our next item is brought to you by Music and Dance Society, or otherwise known as MAD. They will be performing their SYF piece for us today. And at the recent Singapore Youth Festival Central Judging, this very item earned us a gold with honours in the modern dance category. Well done, MAD.
Last Friday and Saturday, the Music and Dance Society, together with the Chinese Dance, put up a 3-hour concert, aptly titled Mosaic. The concert was a tribute to the countless hours of hard work, as well as many late nights of tiring rehearsals which our dancers had to go through in order to bring about this excellent showcase.
Spanning a total of 12 energetic and soulful items, the concert remained true to its theme. Every dancer has a story to tell.
The item which MAD will be performing today is called Journey and was choreographed by the award-winning choreographer Mr. Dan Kuo. Dan Kuo, Singapore Ballet Academy scholar and accomplished dancer, created this moving piece to display the people's struggle against circumstances. The piece is beautiful yet sorrowful and symbolizes the oppression of dreams as well as human despair. Open your hearts and feel the sadness, desperation, and most importantly, the persistent hope that allows us to press on in our journey through life.
So let's give it up for MAD with Journey.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah, that totally gave me goosebumps.
That was really awesome. Don't you guys think so? Let's have another round of applause for MAD.
And now, we've got yet another exciting non-instrumental item. Our Hua Chong Choir will be bringing us two pieces for tonight.
The first piece is called Mate Sole by Petteris Rask. Mate Sole means Mother Sun in Latvian. This dynamic piece is the central worship of the sun, a meditation of the eternal attributes of nature, with its voices oscillating like the shimmer of the sun slowly rising from the horizon. The song is focused on the overall mood rather than the specific verbal activity of the lyrics, allowing visual imagination to run on its own with the aleatoric harmonies and multiple textures.
The second piece is a modern and fun piece called Japanese Game by Ko Matsushita. Replete with idiosyncratic lyrics and unconventional harmonies, Japanese Game effectively mimics the sound of the ever-familiar Nintendo electronic games. As the game progresses, prepare to be entertained by the fast-moving music which takes you through moments of suspense, levity, and sheer exuberance.
So, ladies and gentlemen, sit back and enjoy! Presenting to you the Hua Chong Choir.
Tibetan girls are especially known and admired for their bold and dauntless manner in their pursuit for true love. Their ardor for life, love, and freedom is showcased by the quick and rhythmic steps of this dance and will charm all who appreciate it.
Let's put our hands together to welcome the Chinese dance. I guess time really flies when you're enjoying yourself so much.
Last, but definitely not least, MBD will be performing a hip-hop item titled When Boy Meets Girl, choreographed by Suhan Vijaya and Pan Huiyan.
So, what really happens when boy meets girl?
Sparks fly.
Eyes meet.
Hands touch.
Hearts flutter.
And they do some hip-hop dance. Ladies and gentlemen, sit back, relax, and enjoy the familiar knee-melting, heart-racing, adrenaline-pumping sensation of adolescent courtship.
Without further ado, let's give it up for When Boy Meets Girl.
Come every time you come around my London, London Bridge, wanna go down like London, London Bridge, wanna go down like London.
guess that's it then.
Truly an occasion to remember.
All good things have to come to an end, and that concludes tonight's concert. We'd especially like to thank our guests, the Hua Chong partners, as well as our guests from the senior community care for coming here tonight.
And now, let's invite the rest of the Music and Dance Society on stage to take their curtain call.
And presenting to you, Music and Dance Society.
The Chinese dance.
Good night and goodbye.